Consumer News Now, a new study of San Antonio, very high on a list no city wants to be on. Listen to this. A study by Pest Gnome is looking at this year's worst cities for bed bug infestations. Among the 500 cities on the list, San Antonio is number 16.
No.
That's very high. The study looked at infestation risk, pest control, and urban density. They also considered access to exterminators, among other metrics. It's not all bad, though, for San Antonio. There's worse places. Dallas is 11. Houston is third.